locked up. We can't open them.
Jesus!
What are we doing?
I don't know.
Me first.
Colonel, I've spotted that cult that you asked me to check out. I'm gonna deal with them.
Very good, Corporal. Keep me posted. Gear it out.
Oh, Reverso. Hug my goddamn favorite.
Okay, here we go.
Colonel, reporting in. That cult, RIP, they're no longer a threat.
Corporal, yes. It's a curious thing. I finally read the complete report filed by Captain Thompson. It seems they followed them for quite some time before engaging. Evidently, they called themselves Rest in Peace, seemed to worship the freaks, strive to become just like them.
Well, that's pretty messed up, sir.
We're all soldiers here, Corporal. I'm not offended by coarse language. But men like that, rest in peace, they offend me.
Yes, sir.
They offend me because they show what the world has come to. We, Corporal St. John, are all that stand between the world and the abyss.
Yes, sir. St. John out.
Corporal St. John. Are you there? I need you to report to me at command at your convenience.
Colonel, of course, sir. St. John out.
Raider camp. Bunch of mean sons of bitches, aren't you? How many ambushes you set? This week, huh? Murdering assholes can't let any of them get out of here alive. What do you think now, huh? Somebody shoots back. How do you like that?
Hold still, goddammit!
Hey, asshole, we can't hear you!
No, no, no!
got you. That's it. You're done. How do you like that, huh? Being ambushed, you like that? You murdering sons of bitches. All right, where did you hide your bunker, huh? I know you got one.